six-sided die with numbers 1 to 6. Roll it once, which number sticks? Each face has a chance, so if you bet, 1 in 6 is the probability you'll get. Take a deck of cards, 52 in the pack, the chance of an ace, do the math, then don't lose track. Divide the 4 aces by 52 cards in totality, 4 out of 52 is the probability.
In the world of numbers where logic holds sway, a concept called probability is guiding the way. It's about the chances of events, great or small, and whether or not they will happen at all.
Board a night train, head into the city, then you find out it's the last train. What a pity, what's the probability you'll get home that night? Zero probability, not tonight, what a fright. Gather 10 baseballs from your friends around town, throw them in the air, what's the chance they'll come down? As you know, gravity will make them all fall. 100% probability means all.
In the world of numbers where logic holds sway, a concept called probability is guiding the way. It's about the chances of events, great and small, and whether or not they will happen at all.
Consider probability in every choice, to reason and chance, it gives a voice. In a universe where certainties are few, probability offers a guiding clue.
In the world of numbers where logic holds sway, a concept called probability is guiding the way. It's about the chances of events, great and small, and whether or not they will happen at all.
Visit Numberock.com for ad-free videos, lesson materials, and more.